Box office queen na si Catherine Bernardo na muli siyang sasabak sa bagong challenge para sa dalawang pelikula na nakatakda niyang gawin ngayong 2023. Makalipas ang halos apat na taon mula nang gawin niya ang blockbuster hit na Hello, Love, Goodbye with Alden Richards, Bib Aida uli si Catherine sa pelikulang A Very Good Girl, kasama ang award-winning Filipina actress na si Dolly De Leon. Ang isa pa niyang gagawin para sa ABS-CBN at Black Sheep Productions ay ang historical film na Elena 1944. Ang A Very Good Girl ay idirect ni Peterson Vargas mula sa panulat ni Marian Dominic Mancol at very soon ay magsisimula na ang shooting nito dahil ngayong taon din ito ipalalabas sa mga sinehan. It's such an honor because I will be working, she agreed to work with me, with the one and only Miss Dolly De Leon. For sure marami akong matututunan sa kanya. I can't wait to meet her again. Kasi sinabi niya pala na nagkasama na kami years ago when I was younger before pa, but that was very short lang. Now, I am looking forward na mas makatrabaho siya ng matagal at mas makilala siya. What a great honor na gumawa at nabigyan niya ako ng oras, pahayag ni Catherine sa panayam ng ABS-CBN. Ito ang unang pagkakataon na magkakasama sina Catherine at Direk Peterson na siyang nasa likod ng An Inconvenient Love ni Nabel Mariano at Donny Pangilinan. I feel like he is the perfect director to guide me in this movie. So I am really excited na makatrabaho siya for the first time, say ni Kath. Sabi naman ng director, it's going to be a dark comedy but with a lot of class and sass. We want to serve lang this fantasy of alam mo yun representing this frustrated and powerless generation pero through Catherine's character. So maraming aabangan. Sinabi rin ni Catherine na talagang ni-request niya sa Star Cinema ang proyektong ito, I personally asked for this na after Too Good To Be True, I want something na genre na hindi ko pa nagagawa before. Dark comedy, I love watching dark comedy series or movie but then yung gagawin ko yun for sure it will be challenging but I am accepting the challenge and let's do this Peterson, aniya pa. Samantala, bukod nga sa A Very Good Girl, Bib Aida rin siya sa historical movie na Elena 1944, mula sa direksyon ni Olivia Lamasan under Black Sheep. Gaganap siya rito bilang isang comfort woman noong Japanese occupation. It's with my great pride and honor that this movie will be directed by Inang Olivia M. Lamasan, aniya. Tung pinitch yun, nandoon yung takot, nandoon yung medyo marami ka pang kailangang kausapin ay consult kasi medyo, paano ko ba sasabihin? Hindi pa ako sensitive, hindi pa ako ready for these kinds of roles. But then parang universe made a way. So na-stop muna yung project na yun, it was there I was happy na hindi pa siya ginawa, nandyan lang siya. Then pinitch nila ulit sa akin. Then, yan fast forward nandito tayo ngayon. I turned 27 and mas ready na si Dinch Daniel Padilla, mas ready na si Mama, I think yung fans. Sila talaga ang consideration. Yung fans most especially, ready sila and ako personally alam ko nung tinanong ako ni Inang na parang gusto ko na siyang gawin kasi buo na ang puso ko na gawin siya, perfect kung kailan naman siya ipapalabas. It's a very nice project, sabi ng aktres. Sabi naman ni Direk na siyang nag-direct ng Barcelona, ng Kathniel, napapayag ako kasi Catherine Bernardo siya. Now I am making a comeback as a director after retiring from the corporate world at si Catherine ulit ang aking magiging artista. That's such a blessing and something that I'm really, really very excited about. Ako na-excite ako kasi it's another transition for you. It's another transition phase for you. When we did Barcelona, the challenge there was to transition Catherine from a young teenage roles to more young adult roles, hindi ba? Then 7 years later, eto na naman tayo not to really transition you but to really push you limit as an actress.